Welcome back to another video. Today, you guys are gonna follow me along throughout my whole day. Today, I'm gonna be meeting some of my friends. We're gonna get a nice dinner and then go to one of my friends' concerts tonight. I'm really excited. So yeah, let's just get started. We just ordered. Tell them what you guys got.
Mac and cheese.
I got a cheeseless pizza.
Yeah, mac and cheese. That's disgusting.
The workers actually
They did. I'm really excited because I haven't been here in a long time. So, and their rolls are
Vlogmas day 21. 22.
22. Guys, it's literally 2 days until Christmas.
I'm so happy.
Is that exciting? Yeah. Oh, he's coming. Oh, wait, that might not be our food. Their food came. Mac and cheese. And I tried to bite and I literally gagged.
Watch.
No.
Put it on.
No, if you put no. Guys, my cheeseless pizza came. I'm excited.
You can't tell me that's not like the grossest thing ever and does not look very, very, very wrong.
We're on our way to go to the concert. How do you guys think it's gonna be?
Hopefully really good.
So
good.
Excited. Oh, it's dark.
So excited.
We are, I know, it's kind of in the farm area, so there's no light. I know, it's really cold. So we're gonna go walk there, so hopefully it's good.
Place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
What did you guys think?
Oh, it was awesome.
I need a bite, Daisy. I need a bite,
Zorn.
Yo, he goes crazy.
We are seeing Christmas lights right now, and this place is so cool because it has its own radio station tuned to the street it's on, so all the lights are synced. That is so cool. Christmas lights. You better watch. You better not cry. And we just waited like 35 minutes in the line. So I think it was worth it. So that was fun. That was, if you guys are in Arizona, what's it called? Christmas on Comstock. Check it out. It's apparently all the month of December. So yeah, go check it out. We're gonna be answering some of your guys' DMs or questions that you guys asked me. Be asking everyone. It's just a Q&A.
Cute. Kiss like
question. This is for all of us, so we'll all go around. So travel anywhere and money wasn't a problem, where would you go?
Oh, I actually got this one.
Your mom's house?
Okay.
And Scandinavian countries. So like Sweden, like Norway, Sweden, Switzerland, all those.
Denmark. That's part of Denmark. That was not my answer.
Oh.
Go. I think to Bali.
Bahamas or Jamaica. Because I just think living on the beach and like doing all that fun stuff would be super fun. So this one kind of ties in, is favorite trip you guys have been on previously?
Cancun. I'm Hawaii.
Really?
I haven't been very far.
I love Florida. Anytime I go to Florida.
I've been to Hawaii, but I think when we went to Coeur d'Alene, Idaho, it was so cool. That was really cool. Only for me, but it says, I want to get into photography. Any good tips on cameras and where to start? Well, I don't know. I think film cameras, those are probably fun, but I started out with just my older sister's old camera, which was a Canon T3, T4,
one of those. It was really old, really basic, but I learned most of my skills on that. And then I've actually upgraded to the Nikon D7200. This is what I take most of my photos on, and then I've been privileged to use the wrestling, wrestling
team.
Thank you.
That's
wrestling
the one.
Teams, film cameras, and this one that I'm using right now is the Sony A7, and then I also have the Sony A7R, and I have like so many lenses. So it's just really nice, and like I just feel like start basic. And I started with iMovie. That's how I learned. But now I use Final Cut Pro and Lightroom Classic for my videos and photos, which is definitely something I've had to pay for. But I feel like it's really taught me a lot.
Girl,
one less lonely girl. Follow me on Apple Music. Happiest of tea.
Okay. Next question. What's the most embarrassing thing you've done to get a crush's attention? Caitlin did it tonight. She ran into a wall.
Okay, that was on purpose.
W
that was literally on purpose.
Just, I feel like I make myself.
I'm going to say, hey.
I can't even do that, guys.
So much for watching today's video and coming along with us.
I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys have any other video ideas, please comment them down below. And I will be posting more things on my Instagram, so make sure you guys also follow that. And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye!